Hey everyone, assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now it's a Tuesday morning, 6 a.m. and I'm going to work. I had a good sleep guys, but still had to wake up early to go work. So the weather is not so nice today, it's cloudy as you can see. And it might rain, I'm not sure yet, but we never know. But I hope that there's no rain, because I don't like raining. It depends. But sometimes it ruins your plants and stuff. But what can we do? It's typical London weather. We have to deal with it. So right now I'm just walking towards the bus stop to catch the bus, inshallah. But I have to be at work in half an hour. So I'll make on time, inshallah. We never know. So yeah, so plus I hope you guys enjoyed yesterday's video, the vlog and the trailer reaction. If you get it guys, give a giant thumbs up, comment down below what you guys think of it. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next shot after work. See you guys in the next shot. Bye bye. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel guys. Right now, I left my house from work. I had like a 2-hour rest before I left my house again. So right now, I'm gonna go enjoy the rest of my day. So today at work, it went really well today. Not so busy, I actually was quiet today. Plus guys, also got a £40 voucher from my workplace for all the hard work I've been doing for the 5.5 years I've been working there. Since 2014 till now I've been working there. So it's been a long time now, a long time been there. So £40 is a good amount of money. So I'm gonna go buy something nice today. What I saw yesterday when I went to Westfield, I saw one nice jacket for £75. So I'm going to use the £40 there and the £75, the half I'm gonna pay for it, inshallah. So hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Give a giant thumbs up if you're new. Subscribe to my channel also. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next shot then. So right now I'm off to the station, catch the train. See you guys in the next shot. Bye. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel guys. Right now, I just came home from shopping. Basically guys, I bought the jacket that I wanted. I bought it for a half price, decent price I got it. And right now, walking home. So I still could not find the suit. Still could not find it. I'm still searching for it. Inshallah, I'll find it this week or next week. I'll find it because I still have loads of time left. But let's see what happens. So yeah, plus I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Give a giant thumbs up if you're new. And yeah. So right now I'm just walking home. I'm gonna go relax for a few bits and jump straight into the reaction video. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the rest of the video. And I do apologize for this short vlog. And yeah, inshallah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for a different vlog then. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next shot. Bye-bye. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel guys. Right now, I'm just made home from the outside, from Westfield. Made home. And I bought a nice outfit, a jacket I bought from River Island. I will show you guys that in my next video. And when I'm wearing it, inshallah. And so yeah, I do apologize for this short vlog. And bear with me until I'm gonna do longer vlogs again. So right now I'm gonna go jump straight into this reaction video right now. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next shot doing the reaction video. Also guys, give this vlog a giant thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below like what you guys think of my vlogs and my videos and my reaction videos. And follow me on social media apps and Snapchat, Instagram, all is down below. So inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next shot. Bye bye. So guys, right now the trailer gonna be reacting called right now is called Jojo Rabbit Trailer Number 1 with Scarlett Johansson. So let's jump straight into the video right now. See? So 3, 2, 1, and let's go.
Kill Master Jojo. You're a fuck man. Prepare to leave the house.
Scarlett Johansson.
Boys will be involved in such activities as war games, ambush techniques,
and
blowing stuff up.
I don't think I can do this.
Was? Of course you can.
Oh, Hitler.
When I was your age, I had an imaginary friend. Got me in so much trouble.
No, Ragnar, okay.
Time to burn some books.
You're growing up too fast. 10-year-old shouldn't be celebrating war and talking
Scarlett
politics.
Oh, Hitler.
Hitler.
Oh, him. I remember him. He's a funny guy. I forgot his name.
Did you know? Jews can read each other's minds.
How would you know if you saw one? They could look just like us.
Hi.
You know what I am?
What's it?
A Jew. Gesundheit.
Yes, okay.
Sheesh, that was intense.
What am I going to do?
No idea.
Got it! I have negotiate.
Negotiate.
We'll negotiate.
If I tell on you, you'll be in big trouble.
They'll never win.
That is the strongest thing in the world.
It's gonna be a funny movie to watch, I think.
She's kind. She treats me like a person.
You two seem to be getting on well.
She doesn't seem like a bad person.
I'm the enemy.
You're not a Nazi, Jojo. You're a 10-year-old kid who likes dressing up in a funny uniform and wants to be part of a club.
Come on, Nazis. Jojo Rabbit. Oh. Kids.
Oh god. Nothing makes sense anymore.
Yeah, I know, it's definitely not a good unicorn time to be a Nazi.
Well guys, that's the end of the video right there. Yeah, that's actually really good that so far. It's kinda funny also to watch the kids make it more funny. Yeah, and Scarlett Johansson. Beautiful as always, and yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy, guys. Give a giant thumbs up and let me know what you guys think of in the comment down below, and inshallah I'm gonna end the video right here, so I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.